Dum 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 whoa, for the longest, for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest, for the longest.
In the coral triangle there are more marine species than anywhere by far. And glaciations cause huge sea level changes, which hasn't happened for the longest time. One sea level drops so very low, populations could not come and go. That's when it happened, different groups became adapted, diverging slowly for the longest time. Working magic in isolation for the longest time. This divergence process is long, 'cause larvae are small and currents are strong. Somehow they still know where they are. They recruit near and far, and it's my job to find out.
How much field work will go wrong? Maybe I'll be sampling all year long. I'll take my chances to obtain genetic samples and then do lab work for the longest time.
I have sprayed results all along. I said to myself, is wrong. Now I know the species that you are. It's undescribed so far, which is more than I hoped.
I don't care what income my work brings. All I want is to discover things and share what for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest time.